So we've got three guys or four guys using one vehicle. Normally they'd be using this one as well, but it's got some kind of electrical issue, so we're gonna pull it into the garage and see if we can figure it out. Come open it. So we're pretty sure it's not only stuck, but the door is stuck and it can't get in. Throw your shoulder into it. Unless you locked it.
No, I didn't lock it. No, that one don't work. It was really hard for me to open when I moved it the first time.
Alright, come back. Back up. Try the rocket, go forward. Thank you. out for a little bit. Let's put the scanner on. Van's got a few check engine lights on. I didn't even need my knife.
Next code will be 0174 P04 P227.
Terrible. Last time there was a lot of garbage. This isn't that bad. These are all just different materials and stuff. What's that? Usually this. I don't know what the fuck this is.
I think that's Jack's roofing shoe. He uses that for roofing. It's got things on the bottom for traction.
Bunch of codes, and they are mostly reading for the manifold exhaust leak and the wiring harness, neither of which we can fix today, so we're going to call Glenn and worry about it later.
Said he's too cool, he doesn't have to go on any of the training stuff that your mom does.
For what?
The fire department.
Oh, he's been doing it a lot longer than she has.
Yeah.
95.
95
years.
And 95 years.
And I took two classes last year. Actually, three classes if you count the camera. That was
95 years. Glenn is the unsung hero of our company.
And he loves Fords. What is that, Glenn?
It's the bulb.
For what?
It's the bulb, Molly.
Here's the piece that Glenn says we need to replace in the van.
It's a control switch.